need some work, but I'll get it good. That's interesting. Let's see this black birdo. Yeah, that's interesting. Thank you. two peaches in one pipe. What's a double decker? Please give me something good. Okay. Ah. I haven't even tried yet. So many miniatures. Okay, guys, we're back, and I decided to do another poll on this pipe. Let's see what we get. Is it the last driver, which I'm kind of hoping Racer Mario? But at the same time, one of the new carts would be cool. Let's see. Koopa Dasher, nice. Taking it to 7. Birthday Girl? Shy Guy again? Uko, that's cool, that's cool, that's really cool. Can we get one more? Nope, okay. Take a look at this thing. Wow, that's nice. That is really nice. Yeah, really nice. Okay. I don't regret that pull. This pipe right here is the most worth it pipe in this tour so far. This pipe, it's a meh, but mainly because I already have like 4 out of the 5. This pipe, however, is so good. Like, I am not even joking. It is so good. And yeah, guys, I'm gonna try and, get some of the daily I'm gonna try and get some of the tour challenges done, and I mean the actual tour challenges. Okay. See you guys in a bit. Alrighty, guys, let's see if we can get one more high-end out of this pipe. Let's try to get one of the new cards, or Racer Mario. Oh, I got a dupe of Cherub. Come on, can we get one of the new cards? Bruh, can we get one of the new cards? Come on. Let's get one of the new cards. Well, that was disappointing. Oh well.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, and I'm back. And I decided to give the 100 pipe a YOLO, and this is what happened. So let's see what I get. Please be good, like Painter Luigi or something like that. Birthday Girl Max, that's coins. Landship Max, that's coins. Oh, okay. Is it gonna be Painter? Nope, but it's Kimono. But we can still get Painter. Can we get one more game? Can we get one more high-end game? Well, that was that.
And, you know, guys, this was an unexpected part of the video, but what I thought I'd do, since I was already at it, and since I haven't edited the video together yet, is I'd end off the video by getting S plus 6 max. Which I'm very close to. And it'd be very embarrassing for it to go wrong on video. So, I'm not gonna have a whole lot of, commentary. Bruh. Whatever. This is gonna be my thing, then fine, this is gonna be my thing. I kinda wanted to do it on New York Minute 4 RT, but whatever. Ooh, variety in character, me likey. Alright, here we go. Now see, the thing is, everybody always thinks that there's like a quote-unquote best way to do everything in this game. With multiplayer, that is a huge no, mister. And the reason why is that multiplayer boils down to get good. And also get lucky, which using your luck to beat multiplayer is you kinda need to know how to use your lucky stuff to win multiplayer. Alright, now shut up, everyone, shut up. Lightning, please. Lightning. Go! Alright, 3 out of 6. Third place out of 6. But dang it! Okay, at least we did. Alright, come on. Let's do this. Let's do this. This has to be like my first time filming me playing multiplayer. I would just go with the Waluigi wing, but then again, this is like the first thing I see, so I'm gonna have to go with it. I mean, the Waluigi wing is also top shelf on this track. Ooh! Character variety, me likey. Okay, no! Quit the lag! The frame rate's gonna suck sometimes, guys. That happens with this kind of thing. Come on, lucky 7! Lucky 7, please! Alright, come on, let's go. die. Yes, I did it. I'm not touching multiplayer again. Oh, goodness. I'm gonna real quick check something. Okay, that's still the same, and it looks like it's going to be the same. At least I'll still get some driver tickets. Whew! Thanks for watching this video!